one of the lowest scoring teams in the league, Richard, but they are on pace for 126 tonight as they have tried to hang with the Jazz. Ntilikina, nice spin in the lane and a trip to the free throw line and a chance for the lead.
And it-